First power play of the game for Toronto. Down into the corner it goes to Wellwood, and now off on the wing for Steen. Steen with Ponikolovsky in front. Wellwood's down low, took a shot, and that was stopped by Dubowitz, for a name got off the post. Back to the point it comes again. McCabe settles it back to Coverle, just kept in as Parks was there. Tapped into the corner, now allowed back to the net for Rob Davison, and he clears to the line, but not out. Kept alive by Brian McCabe. And it's going to be rattled out and down the ice. This is bouncing into the net! Holy mackinaw! That is a 197-foot shot!
I have never seen this before. Here goes the bouncing puck. Follow the tennis ball. One, two, three, four, five bounces. And then right over the glove, and it completely takes a right turn. Man!
Vesa, I'm sorry, but you're going to be on every highlight film and show for the next month. That is a shorthanded goal, 197-foot shot.